Hey guys, this is OGXD2000 here, and I'm here with another video. This time, it is DNA and Hero 4. I got this from my friend, and sadly, he asked an arm, but that's okay. And some of the buttons don't work anymore, except one does. And when you press it, you just... with all his guts over and under, and you can turn his arms like that and shit. This is removable, and that's how my friend lost it. That's all I'm gonna leave it. And your head, you can't reach it at all. But you really have to break it. You can put this forward and like that, and then just 360 degrees like that. And there's not that much articulation with this figure, but it is a pretty good figure, and if you are a fan of the DNA heroes, and or just a fan of Ben 10, or a fan of Bianca, or whatever, definitely get this figure. I highly recommend it. I would give this guy a 7.5 out of 10. So stay tuned for some more toy reviews.